Most of our patients will use a walker or crutches for the first week or two after the surgery, and then we'll transition to a cane. It's very rare that we require a brace or any other equipment after the surgery. Many of our patients will have a machine that squeezes the calf to prevent blood clots, and there are different types we use depending on where the surgery takes place.